Yeah. See, I am not a monkey, I'm a human being. I possess a soul and my life has meaning. Even though I probably won't hear it from my teacher, I am an intelligently designed creature. I am not an accident, I am not random. Made on purpose for a purpose, that's my anthem. I ain't saying that I wasn't formed in the womb, I'm just saying that I wasn't born for the tomb. Look, people say you're born, you live and you die. Sounds like they've sworn to give you a lie. Because even though these three things will come to pass, what then separates you from the grass? Look, I am fearfully and wonderfully made by God. Yeah, I know a lot of people would say that's odd, but there's a lot of things that's got to bring a sense that there's obviously a God indeed. God worked on me while I was a fetus. My forefathers weren't amoebas. Logic, purpose, and love didn't come from meaningless, senseless stuff. Can everything we think and do provide us with links and clues? At least a few? We separate pink and blue for the girls and boys. How does that seem to you? Why do we have value systems and laws that we value with them? If all this came from a spark, then why are we the only ones this smart? Look, I tried to believe my professor, thinking that I'd never live forever. But with all of that, there's something else that's unclear. If I am a monkey, why do I care? Look, I am not a monkey, I'm a human being. By God's grace, I am here still breathing. You will hear it now and you will hear it later. Intelligent creature, intelligent creator. Check Romans 1:19, it is evidence. This is his universe, we are his residence. Read verse 20 and you know it's true. All mankind is without excuse. So if we all know, then why all the confusion? We hate God and love our delusion. We don't want to hear that we're sinners in need of Christ. We want to be the center and feed our pride. So we say that we're wise. We drop the truth in exchange for our lies. So therefore, God gave us up as slaves of lust. Our free will stays with us but craves much. We no longer want our sins pardoned. We've left the book of Genesis for the book of Darwin. Even he couldn't shake God's existence. And yet we do the same with persistence. We love the dark, it's not lack of knowledge, it's from the heart. So how do we get back right with the Lord? Is there something that we can do or afford? Nah, let me tell you what God already did for me. He bore my sins on that lowercase t. God sent his spirit to lead me to Christ, and believing in him, I now have life, not based on my goodness, but his alone. He died and he rose and ascended to the throne. Accept his offer for you to come home. Look, you are not a monkey, be one of God's own. Come on.
Yes, come on and be part of the family of God. Yes, you do not have to.